Antonio's car was parked right in front of this thing right here. Had his car been parked any further back, it would have gotten smashed. Yeah, the debris in our front yard and beyond.